Hi everyone, this is Bob Bickle, and this is another video on scratchboard art and stuff. And this is the image I'll be using to do the scratchboard. I got this image off of Pixabay.com. It is a very busy black and white picture. I hope I do a good job on this. It's probably the most difficult thing I've done. So wish me luck. I'll be doing a 12 by 16 scratch board of this image. But first off, I have to make a overlay to transfer the most important items on this image to set my proportions. I'm going to leave a lot of unnecessary details out and catch them later when I do my scratchy. Now the image, in order to do a grid square of this with a ratio of 3:4, the important direction on this is height rather than width. So to make it convenient for the 12 by 16 and a 3:4 ratio, the squares will be 4-inch squares. That'll give me a ratio on the height of 3 squares on a 12-inch rise. It'll give me 4 squares in length on the 16-inch length. Now, when I went into Grid Drawing Tool by Art Tutor, I stood this thing up on the left hand edge because Grid Tool generates the squares from the lower left hand corner across to the right, and my important direction was my height, and I needed the 3 squares. So I turned it and told the grid tool to give me 3 squares. I knew I'd have more than 4 squares on the width, but I could go back into Windows Paint and crop it to what I needed. Now in this image, you'll see this yellow squiggly line on the right border. That is the portion I'm going to crop. Now, after I've cropped the edge, I make a grid overlay drawing of this and transfer it to my 12 by 16 scratch board. Well, folks, this is the end of the video, and this was quite a project. I don't think I'll be doing something this difficult again. I hope you enjoyed watching at least parts of this. If you did, please subscribe and give me a like. And if you're so inclined, ring that bell. Until we meet again, I hope you do well. Stay safe. Bye now.